I think I'm just gonna take a little nap. Just for a little bit.
Hey y'all, it's Amy from What Did I Get Myself Into Paranormal. Today we have a special treat for you. We're going to be investigating a very haunted house. What did I get myself into? Okay y'all, so I've been walking around this house by myself. I'm hearing all kinds of little noises and I don't know, this place is really creepy. What was that? Demon be gone! Oh no, I'm getting scared now. I'm hearing a really loud banging noise, like a knocking. Shut the front door! No, really. Shut the front door. It's open. See? It's open. Shut the front door. So I just come around this corner. And y'all, it's the scariest sight ever. I can't believe what I just saw. It's a shadow figure. It's a shadow figure. What do I do? Mayday, mayday. I need backup. There's shadow figures. Hurry. Is this thing on? Hello? Hello? They done left me by myself. Yo. There's something creepy right there. So creepy. Hey, you got something on your face. Well, I was gonna get it off for. Mayday, mayday. I need my equipment. Give me that thingamajigger out of the thingamabob. And hurry! This place is really starting to creep me the out. I ain't got time for no like this. What the was that? They better give me a raise if they want me to continue doing this show. This is creepy. Now's the time when I wish my Twinkie was here. I wish you was here, Twinkie.
Hey, hey, Twinkie.
Did y'all just hear that? Is my Twinkie here? Where you at, Twinkie?
Hey, Twinkie. I'm here.
Oh my gosh. What
It was just a dream.
It's after midnight, a What's a dark mass that is moving? What the paranormal will flush you out?